That's actually some horse. Why are you doing that?
Hey, hey, hey.
That could have been horrible. That, yeah, no, I think they like skimmed it, skimmed my head.
It's just that, and it cuts like a video of me in the ER.
It's just fucking heart monitor and
then just neck brace.
We don't want young Goosey.
Good morning, everyone. It is Saturday, currently around 3 p.m. on the beautiful La Crosse campus. Jonathan is actually still sleeping, so we gotta go wake him up. Let's do it. All right, you know where we are. This is about to be insane. Okay, if I get a cup of water, do you wanna turn the light on, and right when you turn it on, I'll splash him? Is that f***ed up?
You're fucked.
Did you just fart?
You're fucked. You're alone. You're so fucked.
How's your nap?
I'd just like to formally apologize to John Maurer. This is my apology video.
And
all of Code 2nd and 3rd Hall for what happened last night. It's not easy. This life's not easy. So guys, on the La Crosse campus, there is this clock tower. It is said to be bad luck to those that walk under. But today we are going to be changing the stigma around the fabled clock tower.
Daniel.
No harm, no foul. Jenna?
Your turn, Jenna? Jenna believes in it.
Jenna, why are you a believer of the clock tower?
I don't know.
Should I go under it?
Yes.
Something very bad happened to you and Ellery.
Multiple.
If you guys didn't know, Ellery had a cyst, almost died in the hospital, and...
Well, we know Danny had Lyme's disease.
What's gonna happen to her, everyone? Let's find out. Five, everyone count down. Five, four, three, two, one. How does it feel?
I don't know. I feel electrified right now.
We're dancing under the clock tower.
Come on, get under there. Get
We're
under
here.
There.
Nah, come here. Come here. You're going to go. Go for
I
it.
Just
We're
went.
Changing
I just
the
went.
Stigma. Wait, we need you to walk under the clock tower. Yes.
Oh.
Bad luck says who?
Oh, nice.
I got Lyme's disease when I walked under last time.
And our friend got an ovarian cyst last time she went under.
Wait, what? Oh, that's just
so sorry, but you're kind of screwed.
Under?
Go under.
The dog. Dude, get the dog.
Oh my god.
Good content.
God. Hi.
Hi,
stop. He's so cute.
Hey.
Sounds like his name's Gus.
His name is Gus.
Oh, Gus, are you going to go under the clock tower?
Oh. Oh my gosh. Yes, this is breaking. Yes, Gus. So how do you feel after that?
Good.
So everyone, this is my friend Hannah, and she loves pugs and poppets.
Yep. And
so today we're just going to be checking out some of her favorite poppets.
So this is my poppet drawer right by my bed, just, you know, because I always like to fidget, and that's my thing.
I like the puppet when I'm hanging by myself.
So this is my first puppet I ever got, and it's from Target. And it's
rated out of 10.
Okay, so out of 10, the pops are literally the best. All
right, just out of 10. Just
it's 9. I like it a lot, but the pops are not as good as this one. So I rated it a 6 out of 10. Everybody pop it. And they are just a pineapple and a strawberry. And the pops are amazing, but there's not a lot of them, so rate it 5 out of 10. And they are just a strawberry and a cupcake, and I rate it 5 out of 10. And I got this one in a Secret Santa. And I hate the pops, but it's a cool design, so it's a 6 out of 10. And lastly, we have the bracelet poppet. And this is from the kids I babysit for. And I give this one a 6 out of 10. I forgot one! Okay, this is the fidget spinner poppet. My favorite poppet, 10 out of 10. Fidget spinner and a poppet all in one.
I'm writing an essay. All I hear is her fucking popping 24/7. It's not annoying at all. So satisfying, you can't stop it. Everybody
pop it, pop it. This kid just Venmo'd me $100 to put on red.
Come on.
Jesus Christ, you can type fast.
$100, baby.
Come on, come on.
Only one, it's Mia. Okay. It's Mia.
God, dude, she's like, I'm taking your 100.
Come on.
$100, baby, on a red.
Come on, just f***ing land.